Hello again, everybody. This is Mike Lang.
Hello out there. We're on the air.
It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh.
Tension grows. The whistle blows.
The bingo game's about to roll.
The goalie jumps and the players bump and the fans all go insane. Someone roars.
He shoots and scores.
At the good old hockey game.
Oh, Michael Motorcycle.
Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name.
And you can slap me, silly Sydney.
And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period.
No, Eddie's spaghetti.
Where players dash with skates aflash, the home team trails behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees. They travel like a burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside. It's a 1-1 hockey game.
And we are tied at one. Oh, look out, Loretta.
Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name.
Oh, how much fried chicken can you eat?
And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period.
It's time to buy new shoes.
Oh, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink.
And the kitchen is closed.
And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the champs who win the drink.
Oh, buy Sam a drink and get his dog one too.
Now the final flick of a hockey stick and a one gigantic scream.
That'll do it.
The puck is in.
And the Penguins win.
It's the good old hockey game.
And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game.
Scratch my back with a hacksaw.
Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name.
I'll call Arnold Slick from Turtle Creek.
And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game.
Oh, she wants to sell my...